up in it?
Not much. Things are looking good. Lots of people here. It's a great time.
Hey, thanks for putting it on, brother.
No problem. My pleasure. My pleasure, guys.
Out there pushing hard.
Yeah, it's up.
Find it till you find it.
Everything instead of buying that canned fuel. The stuff is just tremendous.
This is Bob Stefanowski. He's going to be our future governor for the state of Connecticut and future Senator Dan Champagne. He's actually the mayor of Rockville. Without the support from the state of Connecticut, this awesome venue for the motorcyclists would have never been possible. So thank you, gentlemen. Really appreciate it.
Thank you. Congratulations.
This is a great country. Dreams can come true. Absolutely. With teamwork. So that's what it's been, teamwork between the town, the state, in my company. So without further ado, let's do the ribbon cutting.
All right.
Okay. God bless America.
What a great example of the state and private enterprise working together to turn an old mill into just an amazing situation here. I can't fit on most of these bikes, but they're beautiful. There's some great antiques in there. Congratulations to you and your family. Just what a terrific job. We need to be doing more of this in Connecticut. So thanks very much for letting me be part of it. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. I really appreciate you being here.
You know, New England ingenuity is about hard work. And this is an example of hard work and team effort. Private enterprise steps up and invests in the community like Ken has and his family has. And all of you that come out here and support such a great group. Connecticut needs that. It's time to revitalize Connecticut. This is the year to do it.
And thank you all for coming today and supporting this awesome effort. God bless everyone here. Thanks, guys.
Woo! Yeah!
Stay tuned, 1 o'clock, riders meeting, 1:15. The first moto's going off for the mini bike racing and mini trike racing. Dash for cash at 2 o'clock sharp. They're gonna send it. We got a big bucket full of cash that all the riders donated. So get ready for some serious racing here in the Thunderdome, Rockville, Connecticut.
I don't think when they built these buildings, they'd ever seen something like this happening.
No, definitely not. Guys, I know that you've seen the floors in the mill. The one thing everybody says is they always compliment on YouTube. Look at those floors, look at the floors. This is the dude right here. Spent 2 years restoring 3 football field long floors. And they looked like ass when he got here. There were black holes in the floor and now they're stunning. Willie, what was it like?
It was a long process. That's all I can say. It was a long process.
Cash for cash. This is where they're racing for money, so anything can happen. 2 laps, winner takes all. They're gonna kill each other for $106.
Yeah.
First place. Second, third, and fourth.
Volunteering. Today I am keeper of the guest book.
Awesome. Chrissy, I love the energy. It's just contagious.
Good job, Rick. Thick and bake. God, this guy's totally insane.
Good job.
Had a great time.
Thank you.
Come back.
Absolutely.
The Vertisos Club. Thank you, brother.
Hollywood. Congratulations, my friend.
Beautiful bike. Absolutely beautiful. Your bike is off the hook. Hats off to Mark Olson. He's our lead tech here. He did a frame off restoration.
Congratulations.
Eric, thank you. But in the YouTube world, he's an absolute legend. Think Twice is the name of the bike. Darren Rush, come on up.
Darren, you can pick it up.
Don't hurt your back, buddy. Thank you for coming. We're honored to have you.
Darren, told you.
Darren, tell us a little bit about the bike.
Why does he call it Twice?
Oh, why do you call it Think Twice?
Because they had to do everything twice on it.
I can relate to that. Oh, man. Thank you, Darren. Awesome bike. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, man. You guys, you, the people, put votes in the cups, and he won by a mile.